Anybody need a spot? Anybody that I called need a spot? Okay. Moses Rodriguez, come on up, we got a spot for you. If not, is Moses here? Or Naomi Withrow? Naomi Withrow? Come on up.
What's your name?
Okay, everybody should have 10 ears of corn. Does everybody have 10 ears of corn? Judges, how are we doing? Judges, how are we doing? Are we waiting? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Mark McAllister, one of the finest corn shucking champions of all time, the patriarch of the McAllister family shucking dynasty. We have, I think, as many as 10 to 15 McAllister-related individuals competing today. But today may be the greatest test, because I recall last year, Mark McAllister's son won the day. Mark McAllister Jr. And it's always time to begin the baton, as it were, to the next generation. But he's not giving up. The grizzled old veteran is here today to try to teach you how it's done McAllister style. Judges, everybody's got 10 ears. Judges are ready. When all the ears are clean, we'll slap the table. Is everybody? Count down with me from 10, 9,